August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
A groundbreaking ceremony was held today to celebrate the start of construction on the Elkhorn City School Apartments project. Once completed, the former Elkhorn City High School will house 27 apartments for low-income families.
Coming over here today, we drove past 460 and all the progress that's going on there with the new road being built. At the same time that we have that progress, we've also got folks that are struggling to find housing. And this is going to be an opportunity for them to have low-income housing and be able to stay in their communities.
Most of the structure will remain the same. The front windows, door frames, hallways, and much more will remain intact. Organizers say if you attended school in the building or even visited, it will have the same look as before, just a little revamped.
There's been a high school in Elkhorn City since 1917, but this building was built in 1938, and it is bittersweet. However, we're glad to see it being put to positive use for the community.
The project is made possible by various funding sources. The development is moving along with help from the Pike County Affordable Housing Development Corporation, AU Associates, Pike County Housing Authority, Necto Architecture, and the Fez Group.
We all take it for granted, I think, sometimes that there are a lot of people, a lot of our friends and neighbors sometimes that don't have the kind of housing that they need, and we're standing in front of a great example of what can help preserve history but also give them a place to live.
The project is expected to be complete by June of 2018. In Elkhorn City, Shelby Steele, EKB News.